everyone, welcome back to Stunning Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. To all my subscribers, thank you so much, guys, for amazing support. And if you are new, you are welcome. Please don't hesitate to press the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my uploads. Guys, we are talking about Mubango. I'm back again with Mzazi Soapy Stories. Bushido is out there to prove that he is his father's son. Azwindini recently dated a young girl, Buipilo, and Bushido want to date Gugu, who is old enough to be his mother. He is on to Gugu these days, guys, who has been trying to call him into order. Gugu later starts to fall for the young man. Mind you, she is currently not in any relationship, so the young vendor man came at the right time. But guys, if they give it a try, do you think this relationship will work? Gugu is old and she is a CEO, and Bushido is an intern, but he is willing to do whatever it takes to impress him. He will later visit her in her home armed with music, and guess what? Gugu loves music. They will dance together, and one thing will lead to another. Gugu will regret sleeping with Bushido. At the same time, she will start to enjoy spending time with him and even miss him when he is not around. It's normally end in tears. We don't know what the future holds for Gugu and Bushido. The big question is, will the royal family approve their relationship? Do leave your comment below, guys, and share your opinion. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. See you on my next upload. Bye.